"What does reincarnation mean?" a cowpoke asked his friend. "Well," his pal replied, "it happens when your life has reached its end. They wash your neck and comb your hair and clean your fingernails and lay you in a padded box away from life's travails. That box and you goes in a hole that's been dug in the ground, and reincarnation starts in when you're planted neath the mound. Them clods melt down just like the box and you who is inside. Then you're just beginning on your transformation ride. In a while, the grass will grow upon your rendered mound, till one day on your moldered grave, a lonely flower is found." Yup. "And say by chance a horse should wander by and graze upon that flower that once was you, but now has become your vegetative bower. Well, the posy that the horse done ate up with its other feed makes bone and fat and muscle essential to the steed. But some is left that he can't use, and so it passes through and finally lays upon the ground, this thing that once was you. And say by chance I wanders by and I sees this on the ground, and I ponders and I wonders at this object that I found. I thinks of reincarnation, of life and death and such, and I come away concluding, Slim, you ain't changed all that much.